Hi folks, right, here's the tanks for the Max 2 steam plant. So you can see we've got a large water tank here for the feed and the return. We've got a nice gas tank there. And here we have the condenser tank. So we've got the exhaust from the engine here. Then we've got that to go through the chimney, and that is for the blowdown valve off the side tube. So that should look quite good. So it's all looking good. And thanks for watching the videos. And that's for John Simpson.